Now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Mommy Waters, a complex, volatile spirit, brings joy, wealth, ecstasy, success, and prosperity to her devotees. She causes and cures infertility, impotence, and various illnesses, especially chronic fatigue and venereal diseases. She bestows health, beauty, and musical prowess. The snake charmer most commonly associated with Mommy Waters is also identified with Lubana, Martha the Dominator, and various Bori spirits. In Haiti, the central snake charmer is identified as the Loa Reine Trevaux, Queen of Works. The big snake entwined around her is Dimbala, and the smaller inset image is Aida Weto. Mommy Waters, snake goddess, emerged from her home in a lake to become the most successful traditional African deity of modern times. While other traditional deities are marginalized by Christianity and Islam, Mommy Waters is more popular now than ever. 15 years ago, she was barely known outside Africa, now she is venerated worldwide. Mommy Waters is characterized by joie de vivre but is also described as emotionally remote, although not physically. She is a living spirit, meaning that she sometimes manifests as a flesh and blood woman, physically, not just in dreams or visions. Many people describe actual physical encounters with her, whether on a city street or by a stream or river. She has sex with those who appeal to her. Although Mommy also frequently manifests as a mermaid, in urban areas she may appear as a stylish young woman, so beautiful she draws gasps, stops traffic, turns heads. If bejeweled, her gold is blinding in its brilliance. Her hair is long and wonderful. Her skin may be literally white, like chalk, or she may be a very fair-skinned black woman. Because of her skin color, some anthropologists consider Mommy Waters a European importation, suggesting that she was inspired by ship figureheads in the form of mermaids. However, her devotees never consider her Caucasian. She is envisioned covered by or embodying the essence of the white clay or chalk traditionally used to delineate death or to demarcate sacred or forbidden territory. Mommy Waters is a goddess of fertility and birth but also of death and danger, sometimes held responsible for drowning deaths, although she also rescues people. Mommy Waters heals impotence, but if she really likes a guy, she may permit him to be potent with her alone, thus cutting him off sexually from the human community. The men she most adores typically devote themselves exclusively to her, sacrificing other romantic or sexual ties. They achieve positions of tremendous wealth and power, thanks to Mommy Waters, but in true fairy tale fashion, must keep their relationship with her a secret or their good fortune will evaporate. Although now frequently portrayed as a classic mermaid with a fish tail, Mommy Waters was originally a snake goddess. Her lower half is serpentine. Her iconic images usually feature a snake somewhere in the picture. Mommy Waters typically demonstrates interest in a person via illness, specifically medically inexplicable fatigue and malaise. The person becomes remote and distant. No medical cause can be found. Health doesn't improve until the person contacts Mommy Waters, either directly or through her clergy. This malaise is perceived as a kind of spirit possession but more like that of a czar spirit than Western demonic possession. The person may dream about Mommy Waters or her symbols constantly. Alternatively, they just daydream compulsively. Sometimes infertility or the inability to bear a living child indicates Mommy Waters' attempts at communication with women. Like a czar spirit, Mommy Waters can be transformed into an ally. She can reverse all negative ailments she causes. She does not intend them badly, She may not know a better way to signal someone's attention. She may in fact be a czar spirit. Some consider her a Simbi, and still others suggest that Mommy Waters forms her own family of spirits, and so there are many individual paths or avatars of Mommy Waters, not all identical. In Latin America, Mommy Waters is syncretized to Martha the Dominator. Elsewhere she is syncretized to Eve, also known as Mommy Wada, Mammy Waters, Mammy Water, Madame Poisson. Origin: West and Central Coastal Africa. Favored people: she allegedly has a soft spot for harpists and other musicians. Manifestation: whether as woman, mermaid, or half-woman, half-snake, she is consistently gorgeous and charismatic. She may be accompanied by pythons that wrap themselves around her. She may wear an extremely expensive, even ostentatious, watch. Even as a mermaid, the watch is waterproof. If she has a cell phone, it's the most expensive model. Mommy makes her presence known via the sound of merry laughter. Iconography: her image is painted on walls of lottery parlors to bring wealth and luck. Attribute: golden comb, expensive wristwatch. Colors: red, white. Creatures: snake, crocodile. Element: water. Sacred sites: she has shrines throughout Western and Central Africa, Europe and South and North America. Rituals: those called by Mommy Waters are encouraged to spend time in water, whether herbal or enchanted baths or immersion in living water, ocean, lake, river, spring. Offerings: traditionally, Mommy Waters does not drink alcoholic beverages but accepts soft drinks. Her favorite is lemonade. However, recent reports indicate she has developed a taste for Campari. Mommy Waters likes tropical fruit and exotic, luxurious food. She enjoys perfume, cosmetics, mirrors, and expensive sunglasses. She likes toys, especially Barbie or other fashion dolls.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.